Hello everyone, this is Tiffany from National Yangming Chiaotu University Language Teaching and Research Center, and today we're going to talk about what the NYCU 3MT competition is. It's an international research communication competition that challenges higher degree students such as master's or PhD students to present to a non-specialist audience, which means the judges are not necessarily from your field of study. What you need to do is to make a 3-minute presentation, concisely conveying your research ideas and their significance. The purpose of the competition is to cultivate students' academic, presentation, and research communication skills. Now, let's move on to how the competition works. There are 2 rounds, the preliminary round and the final round. Joining the first round is easy. You just need to make a 3-minute video and then upload it on YouTube or any viewable platform. In the video, start by saying your full name, program, school, and the title of your presentation. This part is not counted against the 3 minutes. Then, start your presentation. If you want, you can have one static PowerPoint slide. Static means nothing moves, no music, no videos, no animations, just words. If you choose to have one, the file size needs to be less than 5 megabytes. Upload the video link and the PowerPoint file on our online registration form, and that's it. That's how you join the first round. In this first round, 10 to 12 candidates will be selected to compete in the final event. If you are selected for the final round, which will be announced on our website, you will compete by presenting in front of a live audience. On the day of the competition, contestants will draw lots to decide the sequence and take turns to come on stage to present their 3-minute presentation. This is your time to wow the judges and audience with your research, your passion. Now for a quick overview of the rules. The first and most important rule is that the time limit is 3 minutes for both rounds. If you go over, you will be disqualified. Second, the presentation has to be spoken words in English. You can't do it like a poem or a song. Third, only one static PowerPoint is permitted. Like I said earlier, the slide cannot have transitions, animations, media, etc. Fourth, you can't bring props such as costumes, instruments, or lab equipment. Fifth, for the final round, the presentation will start from the stage and time starts when you start through either movement or speech. Last but not least, the decision of the judges is final, so don't try to later on argue with the results. Now that you know what the NYCU 3MT competition is about, come join! Challenge yourself!